hands for this moment. It belongs to God.